the view that we're gonna wake up tomorrow soon.
To Valentine's Day in Duncannon.
Happy Valentine's Day.
It's an extremely breezy spot here. I don't know why. It's just extremely breezy. This is Duncannon GA Club. As you can see, it's a little bit different than the investment land that could go into a football club. These are the dressing rooms. Tell me what you've discovered.
I discovered Facebook. Scary fish, isn't it? It's a rock. It could be between the trees. Fun, yeah?
Mad.
The woods. Look at that. That's me, Claudia, the filmmaker. Yes.
Thank you.
right on time because it's rain is fast. Let's pack fast. Packing fast again is the second raining type again.
Every time we try to film.
But at least we do a bit. And then we should run like lunatics.
Okay, lighthouse next. Let's go.
Got everything packed?
Yeah, let's go.
Say goodbye to the abbey.
Claudia going for toilet break number 12. And it's locked. Hate that. Okay. Hate that.
Okay. I did it once, I'm just checking.
Yeah, yeah. Claudia toilet stop 46. We've gone to the weirdest collection of toilets in this trip. We've seen a guy on a bicycle. We're going around all the different spots around by Duncannon, and we're doing about 10-15 mile zone around that area to see different abbeys and JFK's homestead and the lighthouse, and we've seen the same guy on a bike 5 times.
Yeah.
We're talking
even
to him
inside
the first
of
time.
The shop even.
Yeah, he was even in the shop we're in. I don't know how he's doing it, but
letting go the drink.
We're either very lost, which is likely, or he's a hell of a lot faster than he looks. He's off. I asked if he got any washing fluid, windscreen wiper fluid, and he gave me this.
2 jars.
Where does it go again? Jugs of water.
It's a bit thirsty.
Lovely.
And I was looking for a bathroom, so I got inside the bar, and then I was the only girl like young age there. So everybody turned over to me from the bar, and then the barman just put second door because he knew that probably I was looking for a bathroom, because I would never chance that me being that pub in that time.
Say hello to the world.
Ele falou pra você falar oi pro mundo.